How to insert table of contents in Microsoft Word without page numbers, only headings and subheadings, or simply put, only headings. Create your headings in the document. Click on the spot where you want the table of contents to be placed. Click References tab. Click Table of Contents. Select Custom Table of Contents. Uncheck Show Page Numbers. Click OK. And here are your table of contents. Please like and subscribe to this channel.